Welcome back to Extreme Championship Wrestling. The ECW World Tag Team Title Tournament continues. The Queen of Extreme, Francine, accompanies the World Heavyweight Champion, Justin Credible, to the ring. But the Sandman and Chili Willie are going to have something to say about it. We are here at the Hammerstein Ballroom in New York City. And the Sandman wants him some more of Rhino, the man who put the Sandman's wife in the hospital.
Mean business.
And so does Chili Willie, everyone's favorite homeboy. Chili Willie, five-time Tough Man contest winner. Here we go, the bell has rung it already. Chili Willie has been gored by Rhino the Sandman down as well. Pile driver on Chili Willie by Rhino. And Justin Credible and Francine are already going for the table.
Before they even
the get... Sandman with the cane.
Wait, Russian leg sweep.
He rocked Rhino with that shot. The cane has splintered on Rhino's skull. The table has splintered on Sandman's head. The right shoulder came up. To that table. The Sandman couldn't kick out a second time. Rhino and Justin Credible advance in the tournament.